Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Smoky Evening. Most expensive gifts of Bollywood actresses on Diwali. Shraddha Kapoor. Shraddha received a beautiful neck piece from Blue Nile worth 4 lakhs on this Diwali from boyfriend Rohan Shrestha. Shraddha also got an expensive luxury watch from the brand Cartier worth 4 lakhs from her Sahu co-star Prabhas. Deepika Padukone. It was Ranveer Singh from whom Deepika received the most expensive gift on the auspicious occasion of Diwali. Ranveer gifted his beloved wifey a Mercedes-Benz C-Class as a Diwali gift and the car is worth a hefty amount of 50 lakhs. Katrina Kaif. Katrina has received lots of expensive gifts from other Bollywood stars, but it is Salman Khan who has given Kat the most expensive gift. The Bhaijaan chose an Audi Q2 as a Diwali gift for the stunning actress. The car is worth a whopping amount of 35 lakhs. Priyanka Chopra. Priyanka got multiple gifts on this auspicious occasion of Diwali. As usually, the most expensive one was from her hubby Nick Jonas. Nick gifted Priyanka an expensive diamond ring from the brand Bulgari, which sells around 8 lakhs approximately. Alia Bhatt. The Gangubai Kathiawadi actress Alia was gifted a beautiful neck piece and a pair of earrings by Ranbir from the brand Mikimoto. The neck piece and earring costed Alia Bhatt Bior Ranbir a hefty amount of 5 lakhs and it was Alia's most expensive gift. Sara Ali Khan. Sara got her most expensive gift this Diwali from her Atrangi Re co-star Akshay Kumar. The Khiladi Kumar gifted this young actress an expensive and stunning pair of earrings worth 3 lakhs from the brand Blue Nile. Nora Fatehi. Varun Dhawan gifted Nora Fatehi a beautiful diamond pendant from a luxury brand and it costed him around 2 lakhs rupees. On the other hand, Shraddha gifted her co-actress a Chanel bag and it costed the actress 2 lakhs approximately. Kareena Kapoor. The Bebo got many gifts from her close ones, but the most expensive gift that she received is from her husband Saif. Saif Ali Khan gifted Kareena a stunning diamond ring from the brand De Beers, which costed him around 5 lakhs. Kajal Agarwal. The actress got a brand new Audi Q7 as a Diwali gift from her husband Gautam Kichlu. The car sells for 70 lakhs approximately. Neha Kakkar. Neha's most expensive gift was Mercedes-Benz VLA class worth around 36 lakh from her husband Rohan Preet Singh. Malaika Arora. This stunning Bollywood actress has received lots of expensive gifts from her friends, but the most expensive one is her from boyfriend Arjun. Arjun gifted Malaika an expensive diamond bracelet from the Harry Winston and it costed him around 6 lakhs. Which gift have you liked the most among these? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe to our channel for more updates from Bollywood. The Smoky Evening team wishes you a very happy Diwali.